In developing news, Portland police are looking for the gunman who shot up at least three vehicles and a stop sign in North Portland this morning. It happened on North Michigan Street, right near Interstate 5, around 5 o'clock in the morning. Detectives recovered 18 bullet casings. They don't know if it was one shooter or several. There were no reported injuries. And we're